zone for road safety awareness program. So before we start this session, I would like to request Principal Joy, sir, to share his views on this session. Over to you, sir.
Yeah, thank you, Priti. Welcome all of you. All the students from SBPCOE and most probably from civil and mechanical engineering and other participants from the out of our college, all the staff, teachers, I welcome you on the half of SBPCOE family in Indapur. I thanks to our honorable management for motivating such kind of lectures to be required for the student career building, and to know especially Dr. Ajoy has given a kind consent and ready to have such kind of very beautiful road safety awareness. So many accidents takes place. All of you know the statistics every year, how much accidents takes place and huge human casualties that is taken place. And especially the brand Honda is behind us to guide in such a, what we can say, the topic, burning topic that everybody must see, especially the young guys, young buddies, when they have this mechanized machine, they must do take care of all the things. After all, it is a machine. Don't play with that. There should be a precaution, preventive actions, measures should be taken. It should be utilized for productive purpose. So thanks from my side as a principal. I welcome you all. Kindly listen carefully and interact more and more, rather one-sided delivery. Thank you, Priti. Over to you.
Thank you, sir. After that, I would like to request actually, sir, if you want to share a few words. Shri Sagar, sir. Hello.
I think he may not audible. The sound is not audible. So, Mr. Swapnil Jawalkar. Yeah, he is sharing his screen.
I request screen speaker to already. Please start this presentation.
In full mode, you can kept so that full screen mode. It is not there in PDF, I think. View, yeah, there you can get. Full screen mode at the bottom. Yes, correct. Okay, good.
Okay. Very good morning to all of you.
Good morning, sir.
Swapnil Jawalkar from Honda Two Wheelers. Right? And I most of welcome to all of you at Two Wheelers, Pune Regional Office. Like myself, looking after the Maharashtra, Gujarat and Goa for the road safety awareness trainings and programs for the corporates, schools and colleges, right? With it is a CSR activity for us, so that also is handled by me. So next is, I very warmly welcome to all of you for the road safety awareness program. And yes, obviously it is not an entertainment part, but without it, our life will also not be safe on the road, right? I hope so. It will be an interesting session and informative session rather than the entertainment part, right? So please make sure that whatever the things, obviously we know on day-to-day basis, but still we have to give importance towards the road safety. That is a major constraint which we have to take care in road safety, right? First of all, language, Swapnil sir, which we have to consider Hindi, English, Marathi, mixing of kutli language use shakto apan
sir, any language you can use, but I think Marathi will be preferable, or English you can do anything.
Marathi ani English chalel
combination? Yes sir.
Okay. I think sir Marathi is good.
बर ठीक आहे. आपण मराठी आणि इंग्लिशचं कॉम्बिनेशन मध्ये हे ट्रेनिंग सेशन घेऊ. हे ट्रेनिंग सेशन मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम एक तासापर्यंत असेल, राईट. त्याच्यामध्ये आपण व्हेरियस गोष्टी आपण करू, जसं आमच्या कंपनी बद्दल थोडीफार माहिती, त्याचबद्दल रोड सेफ्टी आय थिंक सो सर्वांनाच माहिती आहे, राईट. रोड सेफ्टी काय असते सर्वांनाच माहिती, पण स्टील वी डोंट गिव्ह इम्पॉर्टन्स टुवर्ड दी रोड सेफ्टी. सो व्हॉट आर द रोड सेफ्टी पॅरामीटर्स आणि काय इम्पॉर्टन्स द्यायला पाहिजे, तर त्या गोष्टी आपण इथे बघू.